Yeah, Hanley's been working real hard. He's out every morning, very committed. He's always been committed, but this year he's got some kind of work ethic. He's in the cage probably an hour and a half, 2 hours a day, and doing different drills, hitting off the machine, and he's trying to get back to the swing that he had in 2009.
He says he's working on his timing. How do you work on timing?
Working on timing is making sure he gets his pre-swing movement started early. Last year he was kind of rushing forward. He would get up and accelerate forward to the pitcher. Now he's trying to get his leg kick started a little bit earlier and trying to hold and store his weight on his back leg as he strides to get in a strong hitting position.